I had not wanted to see this place again.
Why not?
I was afraid it would be like this. The same. Not a stone out of place.
You know, you're...
You'd rather that Majestic 12 had burned it down?
I would rather... No, let's go. Only in novels do places crumble to dust for no reason when their spirit is lost.
Your mother?
Lead the way. I no longer have a key. We must find my mother's secret computer room, where she did all her work. A place she kept hidden, even from me.
Let's see you run after me now, you bitch. Yeah, because you were always hiding in it. Fucking the hell.
A good place to start would be my mom's bedroom, upstairs. My mother and I were no longer speaking at the time of her.
Come on, say that!
Crazy. I lost my virginity out here. I believe mom was out conspiring to get me into La Sorbonne at the time.
La Sorbonne? What is that, sir, bug?
I'm pulling up the floor plan. An old summer home built during the Third Republic. It's been vacant since Miss Duclare's assassination. Hopefully these elegant rooms contain some clues about the Duclare family's involvement with the Illuminati.
I don't know if this will help, but I used to use that computer whenever I was at home. The last time was just before my mother was killed. The login is Nicolette. The password is Chad.
So you're fucking Chad, right? I know you were fucking Chad. I should kill Chad.
My mom had that couch flown in from Portugal. Exactly the same as what she could have bought at La Samaritaine. Except that it was once graced by the bottoms of a royal family.
A secret room in the upper part of the house would have been very difficult to conceal. Look for clues in Beth's room. I bet she had a quick way to get to the cellar.
Yes, we already know we're replaying this part, actually.
The maid did all of the cooking, but mom always picked out the wine. She was the only one.
Do you mind if I blow up this door?
Funny. You know, when I was a little girl, I used to play in the dumb waiter that goes up to mom's room. Amazing, I didn't break my neck.
Yeah.
My mom's room. And look, her favorite painting. I can't believe the assassins didn't take it. Oh, the hours she would spend just sitting at that table and staring up at her priceless treasure.
What, only 100? They were fucking rich! Nico Angel. Oh, how sentimental of the cunt. Oh Lord. Okay, we got something from this.
I think my mother kept her room key behind a little vase up here.
Yeah, I'm great at puzzle solving. You know what? If you hated your mother so much, I just ha ha. Okay, so these are the back stairs. Get him up! Fucking way! What is this room? Learn how to use doors!
I left home because she and her Illuminati cronies were always pushing me into things. I was a rotten student, but that didn't stop them from getting me enrolled at La Sorbonne.
Wow! Move on.
What are you looking for?
Should I just start breaking shit?
My little prison for 18 years.
You know, there are kids that live on the street, you ungrateful cunt. There are a lot of kids that live on the streets.
I wanted to be in the city, but I guess mom thought it was easier to keep her activity secret in the country.
Okay, we have 2 lockpicks. And this killed me the last time. Can you believe that?
I was a stand-in for the world they never got to take over.
What do you mean?
Some conspiracy, huh? They couldn't even control little Nicolette.
I think little Nicolette was sort of retarded. But... okay, we have all sorts of keys. Bye bye, little Nicolette. Okay, I'm thinking about. What am I thinking about? So basically, her mother had restricted the access to this wine cellar.
In France, the gentry keep their wine in a small cellar to preserve the flavor from heat and sunlight.
What's a gentry? You mean rich cunts? Is gentry another word for rich cunts? Picking up fiber optics activity.
That's not funny.
This place sure is quiet.
Yeah, think? Fucking hell! What the fuck did your mother do to you? Okay, crash this one. Come on.
Stop goofing around.
Break the thing. Come on. Come on, you know you can. Have the most accurate. Why not? And a bit of bigger clip. That's okay. And there's a. And your mother must have been some sort of crazy cunt. Okay. What? cranial slot is full. What do I need? I need cloak. Yeah, I could use being invisible. Yeah, kill the rats. Oh, fuck you. Okay. Secure channel signal sent to M. Everett. Under net, met the third. This will be our last communication over the net. The so-called Aquinas protocols and my old prodigy and MJ have are crude but effective, much like my prodigy. All future meetings will need to occur face-to-face to secure location.
Is it?
A transmission from Morgan Everett.
In my head.
Back way through the crypt to a nearby cathedral.
The cathedral of the Knights Templar?
He didn't say. I'm supposed to access the Majestic 12 computer network.
Yes, Majestic 12 controls the place now. They killed the Knights for their gold reserves. Everett must want you to sneak to that part of town through the sewers that connect to our property.
I thought the Templars vanished centuries ago.
Nope!
They invented the modern banking system and were its directors, under one name or another, until Majestic 12 took over.
He said you had a key.
Yes, here it is. The crypt is in the maze behind the chateau. Listen to Everett. He is right to want to avenge the Templars.
Fucking bankers! I'm not avenging bankers! I hate bankers! Fuck all bankers! Now what?
The Templars inherited the gold of the original French treasury, which was run by a Templar until the order was suppressed.
You mean killed off on Black Friday? Secondary goals? None. Fucking rats.
Just before the crackdown in 1307, the gold was secretly moved to a cathedral, where it has remained ever since.
Shut up. Nice! Wee!
The Nazis plundered a third of it during World War II.
Yeah, we know that.
Look out, JC, I'm picking up heat signatures in the sewers. I think somebody's expecting you.
Fuck! Fuck me! Is Nicolette still alive?
I'm going to stay to go through some of my mother's things.
You get killed here.
Good luck.
Fuck off. Nicolette Duclares, mama's little angel, smelly little skunk, fucking Chad in the backyard, while her mother is trying to provide her with the best education and to give her a future that only the top 1% could dream of. You ungrateful little drugs-taking rebellious waste of space. You undeserving, non-contributing, entitled nothing. Lest we forget, we found her in a nightclub, dressed like a whore. How patriotic of you, you leader of the resistance. I hate the idea that the oppressors of the common people would be the ones in a position to lead the fight when a worse tyrant comes along, as has historically been the case in the real world. Fuck the Duclares and fuck the French.